Sea otter has fur softer than eagle down. When she is hungry, she dives to the bottom of the sea and brings up a rock and a fat sea urchin. She floats on her back and breaks the sea urchin's shell on the rock and eats the sweet meat inside. Sea otter is a very good mother. When her pup is small, she often swims on her back and holds the baby on her chest. She plays games with her child in the water.